for this list. We're looking at animals that, despite being officially declared extinct by the scientific community, have since been the subject of unofficial sightings, rumors, and theories suggesting that they might still be around. However, we won't be considering any species deemed Lazarus taxon, animals that were declared extinct only to have that official status changed back to endangered or critically endangered after living specimens were found, confirming the survival of the species.
Look at the size of it!
Number 10, Baichi, aka Yangtze River Dolphin. Hydroelectricity might be a significantly cleaner energy source than oil, but it's not without its costs. The Baichi is a freshwater dolphin unique to the Yangtze River. Important in traditional Chinese culture, it was called a goddess of protection and labeled a symbol of peace and prosperity, charged with watching over fishermen, their trade, and the river itself.
By the end of the 20th century, there were possibly only 13 wild dolphins left in the Yangtze.
China's industrialization seriously hurt the Baichi population, but the Three Gorges Dam hydroelectricity project is considered to be the final nail in the coffin of this playful aquatic species. Suffering serious loss of habitat, they were declared functionally extinct in 2006. However, one was reportedly spotted in 2007, the first sighting since 2002, with another alleged sighting by amateur conservationists in 2016. So hold out hope for their survival. Number 9, Mexican grizzly bear. In 1979, some big creature was leaving its mark on trees in Mexico. Based on the paw prints, it was a grizzly bear. But the Mexican grizzly bear was declared extinct in 1964. Here's the thing with grizzly bears though. There have historically been various populations across North America. The extinct Mexican grizzly and California grizzly, alongside the extinct mainland grizzly and the Kodiak bear, are all nearly indistinguishable from one another. The last known Mexican grizzly was killed in 1960, but large brown bears have been spotted in areas where Mexican grizzlies once roamed in the years since. Have Mexican grizzlies survived, or has some other North American grizzly taken a very long stroll south of the border?
Look at that!
Number 8, Eastern Cougar, aka Eastern Puma. No, we are not talking about the cast members of the short-lived Real Housewives of DC. That particular group, thankfully, appears to be gone for good. Also known as the Eastern Puma, this North American big cat was officially declared extinct in 2011 by the US Fish and Wildlife Service. The last confirmed sighting, according to official reports, was in Maine in 1938. But this particular kitty doesn't seem to be aware of its own conservation status. Sightings have been reported all across the eastern states and in the eastern provinces of Canada, with particularly high numbers in New Brunswick. While it's considered extinct in the US, Canada doesn't agree. They've declared its official status to be unknown, or that the data is insufficient to declare for certain whether or not it still exists. Number 7, passenger pigeon. If you live in a city, you've likely found yourself dreaming of a world without pigeons, or as some prefer to lovingly call them, flying rats. Well, be careful what you wish for. Passenger pigeons used to number in the billions, and while a variety of factors contributed to their demise, hunting was the primary contributor. The last known passenger pigeon, Martha, died in captivity in 1914, officially bringing an end to the species. But some believe that a few of these birds are still in the wild. President Theodore Roosevelt himself reported seeing a bird or two a number of years after the last specimens were allegedly found. Most of the sightings came from the Ozarks, where they used to nest.
I got him. Here you go.
Get out of here with that flying rat. I don't want him anywhere near me.
Number 6, Ivory-billed woodpecker. Here's to killing two birds in one century. The ivory-billed woodpecker was first believed extinct in the 1920s, shortly after the passenger pigeon. This time, destruction of the species' natural habitat was the driving force, although hunting helped. But then this woodpecker went and pulled a Lazarus act, with numerous reported sightings throughout the 1940s and beyond. It was taken off the extinct species list, only to be deemed possibly extinct all over again when the sightings stopped. In 2002 and 2004, there were sightings reported near the Pearl River in Louisiana and Cache River in Arkansas. These two accounts have sparked major investigations by Cornell University and a reward of $50,000 from the Nature Conservancy to anyone who can find a living specimen.
I'm a lifelong bird watcher. And when I get through this, I am finally going to scout the ivory-billed woodpecker.
Number 5, Japanese wolf. The Japanese wolf is one of two distinct subspecies that used to inhabit various islands in the Japanese archipelago. Hokkaido wolves were found on Hokkaido Island and its neighboring islands, before being systematically eliminated using strychnine-laced bait in the mid-late to 19th century to facilitate the raising of livestock. The smaller species, the Honshu wolf, was found on Honshu and other islands, naturally. It is believed to have gone extinct in 1905 from habitat destruction, hunting, and rabies. Various wolf sightings have been reported in Japan since this alleged double extinction, but without ever having successfully captured a specimen, it's impossible to say which of the two may still be kicking. Who knows? It could be both. Number 4, Javan tiger. When a species is limited to a single island, it's a lot easier to kill off. Sadly, the Javan tiger had nowhere to go once the people on the island of Java began deforestation to increase their rice crops. Between the 1930s and 1970s, the forested area was cut back from 23% to less than 8%, essentially leaving these creatures without a habitat. And even up to their extinction, the remaining tigers were treated as a threat, as they continued to attack livestock. The last tiger to be seen, shot, and killed was in 1971. But since then, there have been a handful of sightings, and researchers have found fur, paw prints, and fecal matter consistent with that of a big cat.
You will succeed, because you are as wily as the Javan tiger from where you get your name.
Number 6. Japanese river otter. Who doesn't love a good playful otter video? They're adorable! In another world, we could be watching Japanese otters frolicking too, but sadly, no video footage or hardly any photos exist. We really only have taxidermied remains and skeletons. Japanese river otters used to be common, but in the Meiji period, the same era in which Hokkaido wolves were rendered extinct, these otters became highly prized for their pelts.
The otter was hunted for its fur, causing its numbers to drop drastically.
Even after hunting regulations were implemented, river pollution and destruction of their habitat hurt the population. Sightings were sporadic at best from 1930 to the 1990s, and in 2012, they were officially declared extinct. Funnily enough, the very next year, fresh alleged sightings began to pop up.
As the Environment Ministry, there is a need to work hard to improve the protection of wild animals.
Number 2. Tasmanian tiger, aka thylacine.
Look! Inside its pouch! Extinct Tasmanian tigers!
Thylacines were hunted down on their native island of Tasmania due to the threat they posed to livestock. Based on the discovery of skeletal remains and depictions in rock art, we know that Tasmanian tigers once inhabited Australia and New Guinea. However, by the time Australia was colonized, they appeared to have died off everywhere but Tasmania. Benjamin, a resident of the Hobart Zoo, was the last known thylacine, in captivity anyway, and he died in 1936. However, following international standards about animals in the wild, the species was only officially declared extinct by the International Union for Conservation of Nations in 1982, even though there have been thousands of unconfirmed sightings since the mid-1930s. Whether they truly survive in the wild is anyone's guess, but some scientists are convinced that they can bring them back using genetic material and cloning, Jurassic Park style.
Relax, John. It's all part of the miracle of cloning.
Before we unveil our top pick, here's an honorable mention.
Do people fight for these?
Борьба идет, чтобы тех людей, кто нашел, купить бы.
Number 1. Megalodon.
There's a deadly predator in these waters, and I have to find it before it kills again.
Alright, so there's very little to suggest that megalodons actually still exist, and a lot of scientists are very unhappy with the Discovery Channel for ever suggesting otherwise. Thanks, Shark Week. The megalodon was a massive shark that ruled the oceans 23 million years ago. There has been no evidence, signs, or reputable sightings of this mammoth shark from eons past. That said, with the relatively recent discovery of once thought to be extinct ancient sea creatures, such as the coelacanth, who's to say what can and cannot exist? Science has been wrong before. At this moment, there are legions of megalodon supporters out there protecting the right to exist of this deep sea legend.
I believe that we just encountered